Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
What?
Hello. It's me, Guinan. I heard you got grounded.
I really don't feel like talking right now.
Come on, sure you do.
Why is it every time I tell you something, you tell me I mean the exact opposite?
Because you're one of those people who's got their poles reversed. Do you want to talk about it?
It's nothing you can help me with.
Well, how do you know until you try?
Look, I got myself into this. I'm just trying to figure a way out, that's all. Without anyone getting killed this time. Seems like everybody's just pulling my strings, you know, like I've got no control.
For people like you and me, who've lost their homes, sometimes that's the way life feels.
I'm in trouble. There's more going on here than anybody on this ship realizes. It's more than I know how to deal with. And I really don't know who to trust anymore.
Including yourself?
Oh, especially myself.
You know, a very long time ago, I got into some serious trouble, too. And I mean serious. And I'd probably still be there if I hadn't trusted one man.
Come.
Ensign Rowe has some things she'd like to talk to you about.
Ensign Rowe has been confined to her quarters.
Well, she can go back to her quarters when she's done.
Guinan, I don't know why you're involved in this, but...
She's my friend.
I love beans, diggity doo.